अवेलेबल ऑन सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म इट्स अवेलेबल ऑन फेसबुक पेज थैंक यू सो मच
Novavida Bhakti, it's great. Practicing the Novavida Bhakti, it's good. If you don't do the Atma Samarpan, like surrender, without surrendering, it's not possible to even get the mercy of God. This material body, by this material body we cannot do the Krishna Bhajan, we cannot do the actually anything. Like if we have surrendered to the Guru Charan, lotus feet of Guru Padma, then Krishna actually accept him and also make the body Chidanandamoy, like transcendental. By transcendental body actually make the person actually to do bhajans. This is how the Krishna do everything. After Atma Nivedan, Krishna himself actually make the body transcendental. In Bhagavatam, Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur saying that Dikhar Prakale, in the beginning of Diksha, by Jogamaya, this material body came like the soul to keep taking birth and then tired of it and then came to me and actually surrendered to me, then the person take the transcendental body and then don't go to the material world anymore, get the Amritattva nectar. In the 464 limbs of bhakti, saranagati is in the beginning. You have to take the do the saranagati first. The person person who actually taking shelter of Mala Atmanibedan, Atmasamarpan, like surrender to lotus feet of God, they will only know the Krishna himself, Krishna. Otherwise it's not possible to know Krishna. If we don't know Krishna, then how possible to get bhakti? In this life we have to earn bhakti. Without bhakti there's nothing else. When actually somebody takes surrender to the lotus feet of Krishna, then all the organs of the body will automatically will become transcendental, and then possible to do bhajan. If you want to be intoxicated with Sankirtan, if you want to be in Krishna Prem, if you want to be there all the times, then you must take the shelters, Atmasamarpan, and surrender. With Acharya Dev go to the Dham Parikramas. Those people are not Rupanuga. They cannot do the Govishtakas, like the desire of Mahaprabhu's work. They cannot do that. They cannot serve Mahaprabhu's. Mahaprabhu's desire also they cannot serve if they are not Rupanuga. We should know the real dhams. We should know the real dhams. We could recognize them properly. We could recognize properly Mahaprabhu. Vas Sachinandana. If you want to know Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and also get the Seva Vilas, the desire for Sava, also if you have to put yourself on the serving of Mahaprabhu, you have to be Rupanuga. If you be Rupanuga and then take the Dham Darshans, then it will be better. Then you will get the serve, you got the chance to serve actually Radharani.
সর্বানন্দ আসলে আমি এখানে সমর্থন রাখছি, কারণ আচার্যদের বলেছেন যে আমাদের সব সময় মনে রাখতে হবে যে আমরা রূপানন্দ.
We have to always remind ourselves that we are Rupanuga. They would not actually be used to themselves and thinking of like money or some other things. Kamini Kanchan. Hey Mahaprabhu, I don't know how to actually give pranams. I don't know how to do bhaktis. You should give the
সকলকে নাম প্রেম দিয়ে জগৎকে ধন্য করে দাও কারণ আজ
Institute infuse that in my heart, and so I can be loyal and actually do the Atma Samarpan, then I can do bhajan. Called Dham Mahato, the glorification of Dham.
নিতান্তে ভুল যাইল হরিষ অন্তর পুত্র
Oh,
అత్యానంద ప్రభు హూజ్ మహాప్రభు భక్త రూప మహాప్రభు ఇజ్ భక్త రూప గోపేంద్ర నంద హూజ్ ద గోపేంద్ర ఏజ్ నంద మహారాజ్ హీ సాన్ ఏజ్ కృష్ణ భక్త స్వరూప్ నిత్యానంద ప్రభు హూజ్ హలావుద్ ఇన్ బ్రాజ్ హల్ జస్ట్ హాల్ ఇజ్ హూజ్ ఆస్త్ర దాట్స్ ఇస్ నిత్యానంద ప్రభు Everybody should offer Pushpanjalis. When Nithyananda came to help his Mahaprabhu's pastimes, Mother Sochi actually took God a dream that she saw that Kanai Balai and Gaur Nithai are fighting. Balai and Kanai saying, all the butter and everything is belongs to us. Mahaprabhu Nithyananda said, forget about it. We have all the rights. Nithyananda Prabhu and Mahaprabhu, actually they taking it away from Krishna and Balai. Then Sachi Mata actually asked Nimai like that. You and Nithai actually fighting with Kanaya and Balai. Why is that? By the guidance of Guru and Vaishnavas, Sulokrosnava Diparikramas we are doing, and we have arrived the place, it's Mahaprabhu's birth, it's the place of Mahaprabhu's birth. Especially, also it's Brahma's tapasal, austerity is also here. In Bhagavatam, Brahmaji, to test Krishna, he actually stole all the calves and the cowherd boy. It means like Sokha. When he actually find out, when he find out Krishna is God himself, then Brahma, what he did, he asked for forgiveness and did so many stops to thee. And he was very sad and actually was thinking that I made many offenses. Brahmani, he now in Dhamme, Aapke, and then Brahmaji actually came to Navadip Dham and actually did austerities here, did bhajan. Brahmaji was thinking that in Kali Yuga only Satchinandan Gaurari and Gaurdham, they can actually destroy all the apparat. That's why Brahmaji actually came here and did austerities and did bhajan by getting Bhagavan himself got pleased. Brahmaji, I am happy and pleased with your austerities. I'm going to forgive you from all your apparat, that offenses that you made. Brahmaji praying that, Prabhu, please, if you are pleased with my prayer, I want to get a chance to serving you. By serving only, all the offenses can go away. Bhagavan himself saying that in Kali Yuga, I will come as Gaur Mahaprabhu, Satchinandan Gaur Hari, I'll come here. You can be a help with me as a Nam Sankirtan. Please give me birth in very low class family, because if I take in high class family, then I will have a pride, and that's not good. This is not a good for actually bhajan. Please give me birth in a lower class family. I want to be polite and kind and introduce Nam Sankirtan for you. That Brahmaji actually came. He actually helped so much in Kali Yuga. As a Haridas Thakur, Prahlad Maharaj and Brahmaji together came as a Haridas Thakur. Came and actually preached Mahaprabhu's Nam Sankirtan. So then Mahaprabhu's teachings is that Tenadu Bishunchirano, this verse. Honor of other person, become like a Trinadapi and always kirtan, always do kirtans. When Aditya Acharya actually left Purva Bangla and came actually here, all the Brahmanas in Navadvip, they are not doing bhajan at all, they don't do Gayatri. Take the name of God. That's why Advaita Acharya, he got very angry and upset. I am the creator. Also, I am the also devastation. I can also make the devastation. He is the incarnation of Mahavishnu and Sadashiv. He got very angry. There's a four reason of appearing Mahaprabhu. Shirada Pranoy Mahima. And the calling by Advaita Acharya in Gauna. And Juga Dharma Nam Sankirtan Prabhu. By calling of Advaita Acharya, Golakpati Krishna actually himself came as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is the place to speak now. Vishnu will speak about it. I'm going to finish it here.
Krishna,
like me now.
Like me now.
First of all, I'm going to pay obeisances to Lotus Feet, paying my obeisances to Lotus Feet, paying the obeisances to Lotus Feet of my Guru Patma Dong Nitra Pustung Vishnu Vada Vishnu Vada Vishnu Vada Vishnu 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 Vada Vishnu Vada. After that, I'm paying my obeisances to KIA. Paying my wishes to everyone, all the sannyasis and the mothers and all the sister and brother, everybody. IGBT and GBST is by the under the guidance of IGBST and IGBT, we are doing the dham parikrama. By the mercy of Guru Burgas, we came to the place of the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's birthplace, Jogpur Mayapur. This place from the mother rooms of Suchi Mahata, Nimai came. Nimai took birth. Mahaprabhu took birth. When Mahaprabhu came, the situation of the Bengal was very, very sad. So many Apasampradaya was there. It was that they used to give the monkey to monkey get married. They don't know where to spend their money. They used to eat meat and drink alcohols and party. This is how they used to waste their money. Sometimes you can hear a little bit like Vishnu names by the back of Ganges. Then seeing that Aditya Acharya was thinking how to take care of these Kali Yuga people. Then he was thinking that Krishna himself has to come by the calling of Aditya Acharya. He promised that he will make Krishna actually appear in this world. Like not like Mahaprabhu, not never happened like that. Mahaprabhu said that I'm other incarnation. I used to kill so many demons. I did kill so many demons. And now no more killing demon. I just want to donate Krishna Prem. Only by the yoga of Nam Sankirtan. With how do we kirtan Nam Sankirtan? When Gurudev gives her Harinam Diksha, you have to take at least 25,000 Harinam. We must have to take a Harinam of 25,000. Similarly, Mahaprabhu. Madhama to Purva. Under the guidance of Guru Bhargava, we came to a place called Jokapita. Try to understand that. Srila Raghunath Das Goswami said that also towards the Chota Haridas, how Mahaprabhu was teaching him a lesson in Jagannath Puri. Even the king Pratap Rudra in Jagannath Puri. Mahaprabhu don't want to take a darshan of the king. For sannyasi, they cannot take the darshan of Raja king. The hearing of Brahman and the Bharatis, Mahaprabhu went to actually give pranam to him. He is not wearing any sannyasi vastra. Then Mahaprabhu started saying, who is the Brahman and the Bharati? Who is the Brahman and the Bharati? He understands then what Mahaprabhu is trying to say. After he took the clothes of sannyasis and put it on, and then what is the Mahaprabhu's donation to us? Before Mahaprabhu, did anyone heard about the Prem? Shri Krishna is Badanya. He gave the Prem to whoever actually in there in Nikunja. But Mahaprabhu is Mahabadanya, the most biggest donor. Did not even think about the Patra, who is eligible, who is not eligible. He did not think about have ability or not ability, even still giving the service and also giving the Krishna Prem too. The Prem that no one ever heard about it. Mahaprabhu was keep donating that in this Kali Yuga. He appeared in this Kali Yuga. The time of the Kali Yuga is that where actually they need a big donator who can actually guide us, as a Krishna actually Mahaprabhu came. Radha Krishna came to this world and was donating Krishna Prem to everybody. Whoever want to actually getting rid of this ocean of this material world, whoever has the desire, by Krishna's sheltering, taking the shelter of Krishna's lotus feet, he cannot cross the ocean. Yourself in the rivers of Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you must take a shelter of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is the place called Atma Nivedan. ठाकुर सिंह आत्मनिवेदन तुआ पदे करी होइनु परम सुखी दुख दूर गेलो चिंता न रहलो बाय आत्मनिवेदन ओनली वी कैन एक्चुअली गेट द कृष्ण प्रेम Mahaprabhu actually create Chaitanya Kirtik Vipra and Keshav Kashmir, yes. He create both of them, actually he will kill them. Other people also find out that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Krishna himself, and he told that if you tell anyone, I'll kill you. That's the threat. Two threat was there.
Bye.
First of all, he is paying obeisance to his lotus feet, Rupatma Nogni Tilapashtam Vishnu Pad, Ashtatra Shatishimad Bhaktivinoda Bhaman Goswami Maharaj, the non-difference Guru Patwadwani Tilapashtam Vishnu Pad, Ashtatra Shatishimad Bhaktivedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaj. On his lotus feet, I am also paying my millions of obeisances. After the assembled Guru Bhargas, Vaishnavas, pay obeisances to everybody. With the Sadhu Sangha, Harinam Sankirtans, we are actually taking a darshan of Dham. Like, this is the golden chance. Dham darshan is not possible by ourselves, it's only possible by Sadhu Sangha. This is how we will know the Dham Swarupa too. This is why the Guru Bhargas, they have arranged the Sadhu Sanghas for us. All the aparadha will go away. We will get the Krishna Dhan, Prem Dhan. Sadhu Sangha Krishna Naam, Ehi Matra Chai, Sangh Sahat Peri Tehar Kuna Vastu Naam, Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Shastri Koi. He is just glorifying the Sadhu Sangha. Without Sadhu Sangha, nothing is possible. The moment you take the shelter of Sadhu Sangha, you can get rid of every this material bondage. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's instruction is that Sadhu Sangha and Nam Sankirtan, both you have to do. The two things, you have to stay away from the aparadha. You will definitely get the Krishna Pram very easily. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he knows that in Kali Yuga, the people, they were not able to do the hard work, hard kind of tapasas, the austerities, they cannot do it. That's why he suggested everybody to buy the Nam Sankirtan. You have to have a belief and faith on it, then definitely you will get it. Aparad sunu naam, without aparad you have to take the name. Don't be scared. There is no reason of being scared. Without fear, do the Harinam Sankirtan. Then you will get the benefited. Sometime we hear that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's appearance place is not this place, birthplace is not this place, other side of Ganges is. But I am telling that this is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's birthplace. Here, Adwaita Acharya. Adwaita Acharya Prabhu, actually, he is the one that he actually pray with the Tulsi and Ganga Chol, the Ganges water. And he was doing archons for Thakurji, and this is how he called Mahaprabhu, come, come, come. By the calling of Adwaita Acharya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to this world. After worshipping the flower that he let it be in the Ganges, the current of the Ganges is always going towards south. Yes, going towards south. But Suchi Mata was there actually against the current, and she was also taking bath the little bit of distance. That flower actually floated towards against the current and went to the Suchi Mata's and actually gave parikrama to Suchi Mata. Then Adwaita Acharya understand there is something coming. And he understand that actually Mahaprabhu is going to come by her or something would happen. And later on he find out that yes, by Suchi Mata actually Mahaprabhu came to this world. I am paying my obeisances to the lotus feet of Suchinandan Gaurhari. And he bestow his mercy upon us. Pujapati Thomas. Pujapati Thomas always to tell the Paribajab Ganesh fast speak. Pujapati Thomas always to tell that Paribajab Ganesh fast speak. Now I'm going to tell Sridhar Maharaj to speak 5 minutes for 5 minutes in Hindi language. Of Guru and Vaishnava, we are doing Navadi Dham Parikrama. It's the best place that we have arrived. This place is this is the birthplace of Satchinandan Gaurhari. This birthplace of like lotus flower. There is like 8 petal in there, and in the middle of there is Karnika. It's called Gokul. Similarly in Vrindavan, similarly this Navadip Dhams, this is not a Navadip Dham. What is it? Radharani herself, from her heart, she won the one manifested in this land. She made it from heart. The aura, how is Maharaj is telling how is Radharani's heart. Srila Prabhupada Saraswati Pad saying that the like 7 ocean, Radharani, in Radharani's heart also, all the oceans actually there. Amrita Sindhu, Rasa Sindhu, Labana Sindhu, Rasa Dabaka Sindhu, Batsola Sindhu, Navadip Dhams. Who is the Satchinandan Gaurhari? Came alone. He brought all the Dipa Dham, the transcendental Dham, he brought it here. Came, brought everyone. He appeared in this place. You have heard that Advaita Acharya, he is a Sadashiv. He saw that there's a bad things going on, this Navadip Dham. Nobody was taking name of the Bhagavan's name. See, Sadashiv, he gets angry. If this Jeev is not doing bhajan, I will take the Sudarshan Chakras and I'll destroy all the Jeeva soul, Jeev. Because he's Sadashiv, he's Mahavishnu. He is the creator. Yeah. Mahaprabhu's name is Vishwambhar. Vishwambhar means who give this whole world, give the Krishna Prem and make them chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, this Maha Mantra. This is how he actually give the beneficial advances to everyone. Juga Dharma of Kali Yuga Hari Nam Sankirtan. This is that this Kali Yuga is not a simple Kali Yuga. This is the Dhani Kali Yuga. The day of Rambha, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu actually comes only one time. Does not come all the time. Brahma brings is the Banchika Prem. That Prem that actually not available to even Brahma and all the Vishnus or the Shiv. That same Prem, Mahaprabhu is actually donating and donating without even seeing the person who is able or not able to buy Paracharjas, the things that they get to get that. In Kali Yuga, by just only doing Harinam Sankirtan, you can get it very easily. In Satya Yuga, that by austerity that you cannot get. Very easily Mahaprabhu gave it to us in Kali Yuga. The Krishna Prem that he actually donates. Satya Treta Dapar. Satya Yuga Dibba Yuga and Treta Yuga is Ram Rajya. Dapar, think that you are just simple persons. You came to this material world, we are definitely special. Devatas also came to actually in Kali Yuga. Madhuta Acharya see that in this place. Anarbita Charinchina Karuna Avatarana Kala Samarbita Unnata Ujjala Sarvakti Sriyam. Vasa Chinandana. Mahaprabhu has the Manjari mood. The Atma Nivedan is placed. After finishing the Golok Braj, after finishing the Braja Leela, when he was going to Golok Vrindavan, he said, what he did Atma Samarpana, where he did Atma Samarpana, where he surrendered to the lotus feet of Radharani. This is how he actually tested the Prem of Radharani's Prem. Where Krishna himself actually taking surrender or taking shelter of the lotus feet of Radharani's and so was the Atma Nivedana Atma Samarpana, like surrender at all. This is the place Mahaprabhu took birth. We should pray to the Mahaprabhu and his associate. The Prem that Mahaprabhu came to give it to everybody, came here to give it to everyone. We should also get that. Especially Gurudev, Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj. He also wanted to give also this Krishna Prem to everyone. The being the servant, maid servant of Radharani. We will finish up my Harikatha here. One circle. Not a baji. 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 Lord Guru Bhargava used to say that Radha Dasa is the what we need. Requesting Harijan Mahal to speak something in Bengali. 5 minutes. Guru Vaishnava Maharshi, the place that we came, the place is Mahaprabhu's birthplace, same thing. Srila Bhakti Bhakti Keshava Goswami Maharaj says that one time, only Gaudiya Vaishnava, they don't do the appearance day of Krishna's. Gaudiya Vaishnava, they don't follow that. Don't follow Krishna's birth day. Mahaprabhu actually took birth from Sachi mother. In a Bhagavatam says that to the lotus feet of Jagannath Mishra and the Sachi Mata's lotus feet, maybe also they will mercy us and will understand Sachi Nandan Gaudhari's pastimes. That's what he said. It's finished. We have so many sannyasis there. English now.
எதற்கு சுதன்யமான நாம் சுமத்து
Mahaprabhu, Nimai Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is praying Purushottam. Watching next English translation, we will be coming soon. When Harikatha will be starting now, Kirtan. So you can live with the Lankavani Facebook page. Thank you so much.